Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. In the name of Allah, the Gracious, the Merciful. Connect to Allah because this line is never busy, always answered, no hang-up, no heartbreak. Quran is actually the introduction of Allah. If you want to know Allah, please read with translation Quran every day. Today we are going to discuss fibrocystic changes of breast, most common benign condition of the breast. There are three components in fibrocystic disease of breast: cystic changes with apocrine metaplasia, fibrosis, and adenosis. Usually patients are young, between 20 to 40 years of age. So we see how the patient present, what are the clinical sign and symptoms. A 30 years old woman presented with premenstrual pain in her left breast, and she noted multiple small nodules. So doctor on breast examination found there was ill-defined mass in the outer quadrant of left breast. So she advised for fine needle aspiration cytology. It is a simple procedure where cytology slides are made and studied under microscope. Cytology revealed benign sheets of benign cells with some showing apocrine changes, pink cytoplasm, and there were foamy macrophages in the background and fibrostroma. So excision biopsy was advised and specimen was sent in the lab. After careful examination, here you can see there was a cyst in the biopsy specimen, and cut section shows it was filled with brown fluid. Some specimen may show, as you can see in this ill-defined mass, and there are multiple small cysts in the biopsy specimen. So slides were prepared and under microscope following features were noted. There was presence of cyst. Here you can see a large cystic area. Some cysts are lined with apocrine cells. There was fibrosis and adenosis, proliferation of small ducts. So provisional diagnosis was made according to the following features in the history: young female patient, pain in the breast, and on examination there was ill-defined mass. Gross morphology, breast tissue with cyst, which can be a single or multiple. And on microscopy, FNACs showed benign epithelial cells, metaplastic cells, macrophages, and histopathology revealed adenosis, apocrine metaplasia, cyst, and fibrosis. So diagnosis was fibrocystic disease of breast. I hope you enjoyed watching my video. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe the channel, like and share the video.